Yo, what's going on, everyone? Hopefully everyone's having a great holiday season. Today we got something fun. It's been a while since I've done one, but we are going back to the retro rips. These are 90s, early 2000s, maybe some 80s cards or 80s packs in here. So we're going to be going MJ hunting, Reggie Miller hunting for the PC, any of those superstars or Hall of Famers. We're going to be diving into it, but we got a special add-on to today's video. We're going to be ripping into a Sage Slab pack, I believe is what he's called, but I got two of these bad boys. Stay tuned so you know why I got two of them. Got a little note from Sage. Thanks for the double dip, Mike. So once again, stay tuned. You don't want to miss why I bought two. We're going to put these bad boys off to the side for right now. Let's see. There we go. They're still right there in the picture. And for this month's retro rip, we got 94-95 Series 2 Collector's Choice. I think this is, what is this? 1990. So we'll put that one up top. A 94-95 Skybox. 1990 Fleer Basketball, put that one up top. 93-94 Fleer Ultra. We got a couple of 92-93 Skybox. There goes two of those bad boys right there. And our two big boys for this rip is 1998-1999 Series 1 and Series 2 Stadium Club. So we're gonna going after 90s insert hunting right here. So I'm excited. We'll mix some of this stuff up. Once again, my name is Mike. I love to rip basketball and football on the channel. If you guys are new, please do me a favor and hit that subscribe button down below. I would truly appreciate it. Before we get into it, I want to just thank everyone again. Happy holidays. If you guys celebrate Christmas, Merry Christmas to you guys. Hanukkah, Happy Hanukkah. And those that don't support, Happy Holidays. Hopefully everyone is enjoying their time with their families. But let's get into it. You know, I am going to... We'll go middle, right, left. There we go. 1990 Fleer Basketball. Once again, a lot of these I picked up from my LCS. I think a couple of these I picked up from a card show from a couple months back. But here we go. Armand Gilman. Oh, hey, Sean Kemp. Look at that. Off-centered like crazy. Would love to get this in a PSA 10, but... not so much. You can see how big or how bad that is off-centered. Hey, nice pull, Sean Kemp. Sam Mitchell, Bill Hanslick, Sean Elliott, there we go. Paul Presley, James Donaldson, Ronald McCary, league leaders, minutes played. Hey, look at Glenn Rice. Hey, we got Steve Kerr, 3-point accuracy right there. Put him in a notable stack. Jerome Kersey. Hey, Magic Johnson. A lot of big ones. Craig Hodges, KJ, and Johnny Newman. So, a lot of great Hall of Famers. Put our notables up top. All right, we went with the right. We'll go with the center. We'll go with right this time. Mix it up through the years. All right, hey, John Stockton, here we go. Put him in a notable stack. Alan Lister, George Karl. Hey, take a look, David Robinson, there we go. Willie Anderson, Pete Chucklicht, Danny Ainge, Eric Murdoch. Ooh, do we have MJ in there? I think that is MJ right there, but 1992 NBA Finals. That's a Blazers card. We'll put that one up there just in case. Harvey Grant and Terry Mills. So, no MJs. We did get one notable Hall of Famer in that pack. Let's go with Series 1 first. This is a hobby pack. Once again, we're going to be looking for refractors out of this. We got Mark Strickland. Chris Carr. David Robinson again. That's pretty awesome. Travis Knight. Hey, what is this? 1998 NBA draft pick redemption. Draft pick number 7. So if you guys know who draft pick number 7 is before the end of the video when I do post-processing and I actually look this up, comment below. Let me know who this bad boy is right here. We'll put that one up top. We got Brent Price. We got Greg Anthony, David Wesley. Hey, Eddie Jones. There we go. Pretty cool. And checklist. So I don't think we got any refractors out of that, but that's pretty cool. Let's take one more look. I'm going to put David Robinson in a notable stack right there. And I'm going to put Eddie Jones too. Eddie Jones was a G back in the day before Kobe came out. All right. So all right, we'll go with our right-hand side once again. Michael Adams, Sam Bowie, Jason Williams, KJ once again, Ken Norman, Nets, is that Kerry Kittles? New Jersey Nets, might be before his time, but comment below, let me know who that is. We got Alec Kessler, Chris Mullin, there we go, Road to Gold, Dikembe, nice for the Warriors. Put them up there. Dikembe Mutombo. Put him notable stack. And BJ Armstrong. That was pretty close for our notables. We're going to go right hand side once again. 94-95 NBA Skybox Premium Series 1. Ooh, this one seems a little bricked. A little damage up top too. Hopefully, ooh. Only bad thing about getting old cards there, not too bad. We got Isaiah Ryder, Alameda legend right there versus Robert Horry. Gonna put him down over there for sure. Let's take a look. Gerald Wilkins. Lee Mayberry. We got Patrick Ewing, a little damage up there, a little sticky action. George Muirson, hey, look at him. Who remembers this guy? This guy was massive back in the day. BJ Armstrong again. Ooh. Oh, hey, Jason Kidd, definitely digging this. Is this his rookie card? Oh my God, look at the damage on this card though. But hey, that's pretty awesome right there. Where's my penny sleeve at? That'd been pretty cool. Too bad it is damaged. But we got some Sean Kemp, Jay Kidd. Definitely digging that. Reggie Williams. Jeff Hornacek. Popeye Jones. J.R. Reed. And Derek McKee, almost a Reggie, but hey, had a lot of fun with that one. 1990 hoops. Ooh, I gotta remind myself to stay away from those Skybox Premium. What was that? Premium box. Oof, that was a little bit rough. Mark Alari. This Chris Morris. Ron Harper. Jerome Kersey. Hey, look at Coach Phil Jackson, 1967. Did I put the Steve Kerr up there? I sure did not. We'll put him in notable stack. AC Green, Ronnie Cicely, Bill Henslick, Lenny Wilkins, backwards card. Cool. Michael Ansley, John Sally, Scott Brooks, Casey Jones, Sean Kemp. Hey, this one actually looks pretty good. And Jeff Malone. Take a look. Surf centering actually looks pretty good on this one, but get that one in focus there. Come on. Ah, it doesn't want to focus. There we go. Got to go all the way back there. But hey, nice pull out, Sean Kemp, Rain Man. Definitely digging that. There we go. Jay Kidd and Sean Kemp. All right, we got three packs left. Want to give a big shout out to all the Manic members, including Sage the Collector and Spurs Cards 21. That does do random retro rips. So go take a look, go sub them, go check out their channels and their retro rips. Always really cool to watch them pull some crazy heat. Karl Malone, Ultra, Doug Christie, Ron Harper. Hey, Chris Mullen. There we go. Isaiah Thomas. I think we are looking for Latrell out of here. Let's take a look. Doug Smith. John Paxson. Oh, I wonder how long that has not been in focus. There we go. Oops. John Paxson. David Wingate. Robert Parrish. Kevin Willis. Vern Fleming. First round draft pick Scott Burrell. Woo! Hey, he was in Last Dance a lot. Otis Thorpe and Reggie Williams. So, holy smokes. No Reggies, no MJs, but we got two packs left still. We got Series 2, 94, 95. Let's take a look. Ooh. Pack's been a little rough here. We got Vernon Maxwell, Danny Ainge, Sam Perkins, Robert Parrish, which is Wayman Tisdale, Jalen Rose. Oh, not a rookie. Oh, I think this is his rookie card. Look at Jalen Rose. There we go. Get that one in focus once again. We'll have to double check that in post process. A lot of good rookies out of this rip today. Grant Long, Kevin Gamble, Juwan Howard. I think this is rookie card two. Yep, Juwan Howard. Chris Webb, Hakeem Olajuwon, and Karl Malone once again. Once again, that was a nice, sweet pack right there. Let's get Juwan Howard penny sleeved for us. Get him in the back. All right, last pack. This is 1998-1999 Series 2. You can see the pack is a little bit deteriorated on this. A little bit see-through. A pretty good deal for my LCS for a lot of these old school packs. I'm the only one that's really buying them. So always nice to support the local LCS. We got Brent Berry. Woo! In the Bulls jersey. What's going on? There we go. We got Wesley Person, Howard Eisley, Ronnie Cicely once again making a big appearance, Danny Fortson, and our last card is Aaron McKee. Eek, that was a rough pack. I don't think it didn't cost me that much, but always nice to rip into this. All right, so hopefully you guys enjoyed that. So once again, we're going to rip into a Sage Collector's Pack. So if you guys have been staying around this long, thank you, thank you, thank you. One of these is going to be going out to one of you guys out there. So if you're not into basketball, I will have, you know, maybe a football blaster box up there. So I want you to comment below Sage, hashtag Sage, or hashtag football to get entered in. I'll probably let this run for about a week or two. I'll do a random comment picker. You have to be a subscriber to the channel. I will double check. If you're not, I'm just going to pick someone else. So there you go. Anyone that is a Manic member, there's about 7 or 8 of you guys out there. You guys are automatically in it. So if you guys comment below, you guys get double entries. So Sage, you could probably win your own pack back. But there we go. These are both sealed. And he did give me a surprise pack. So thank you, Sage, for the early Christmas gift. I'm going to go with this one down here. Put that one right there. And where is... I don't have my knife with me, but hopefully... Let's take a look. Oh, come on. All right, 1 second. Let me get my scissors. All right, sorry about that. A little improvise right there. Here we go. Sage pack number one. This is a slab. I can't remember how much we paid for these. Maybe $60. Can't remember. I know I've seen Eddie open up his, so I'm excited. It is a PSA slab. Take a look. It looks like hoops. Let's not slow roll it here. 3, 2, 1. Anthony Edwards. Hey, I'm definitely down with that. Winter edition. This guy is hot. I'm definitely happy with this. There we go. Thank you, Sage Buddy. Winter Hoops, PSA 10 rookie card. I'm definitely going to keep this one in the PC. I did have a lot of Anthony Edwards and then moved off a lot of Anthony Edwards. Let's take a look at the Christmas pack that Sage provided. Oh, we got a card from One-on-One. Let's take a look. Hey, we got some Reggie showing up. Let's take a look at this One-on-One. Holy crap. Klay Thompson? Sage, buddy, you didn't have to, but I truly, truly appreciate it. There we go. What's this? 46 out of 99. Definitely digging the one-touch Klay Thompson right there. Thank you, Sage, buddy. Right before Christmas, I truly appreciate that. Let's take a look. I didn't get any Reggies in today's rip, but looks like Sage provided some heat. Holo Jams Reggie. Thinking that. Ooh. Another Reggie. Number Crunchers. I don't actually think I don't even have that one. Nice little Klay Thompson. Ooh. Klay Thompson from Elite. Definitely digging that. And Klay Thompson from Status Trophy Club. Definitely loving that. Hopefully you guys liked today's video. I truly appreciate everyone that's watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Use the hashtag Sage or hashtag football to get entered in. Hopefully you guys like all this stuff. I'm probably going to put it in post process. The redemption, that was kind of crazy right there. We got a lot of great vets and a lot of Hall of Famers that we pulled today. A lot of rookie cards. So once again, thank you again. Happy holidays. This is Mike, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Thank you so much for watching. If you like the content, do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. If you'd like to help the channel even more, hit the join button. It's only $1 per month. You get exclusive content and you can cancel anytime.